Klaus Helmut Starr, born Hamburg, Germany, only child of parents killed in a plane crash, orphaned at age 4. Currently Lieutenant Colonel of Germany's GSG9 Elite Anti-Terrorism Unit, where your exploits were numerous. How was your flight? I hope you found the hotel accommodating.
I was told there'd be women.
Women?
A high-end brothel staffed entirely by Ukrainian runaways.
There will be women in time, if that's your desire. But it's my impression, Herr Starr, that what you really want is to sweep the streets clean of the parasites that befoul our society and create a civilization based on the principles of absolute order and uncompromising discipline. Your words, I believe. What if I told you that our organization feels exactly the same way you do?
Like a 10-inch dick. I'd need to see it to believe it.
And maybe you shall. Tell me. Are you Christian, Herr Starr?
Does it make a difference?
This is just the first step in our organization's rigorous screening process. Only the most deserving and, yes, pious candidates will be considered.
Then I am very much a Christian.
Today, you will compete in a series of trials designed to test your abilities. You have all been selected because you are, simply put, the best, the strongest, the smartest, the most able, and yet, only one of you will prove worthy enough to join our ranks. But before we begin, are there any questions?
Do you validate parking?
No, we do not.
£12 an hour, and you don't validate?
It's standard policy.
Then it should have been clearly stated as such beforehand, so that I may have found street parking. Or more likely, given the failure of this organization to in any way convenience me, not come at all.
Validate his car. But Starr, from here on out, we do the testing.
He was just a rookie trooper, and he surely shook with fright. He checked all his equipment and made sure his pack was tight. He had to sit and listen to the awful engine roar. You ain't gotta jump no more.
We've come a long way when it comes to weapons of warfare, but sometimes there is no substitution for hand-to-hand violence.
Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die! Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die! Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die! He ain't gonna jump no more!
Is everybody happy? Cried the sergeant looking up.
Starr, you're up.
I want everyone to know that what is about to transpire, I take no pleasure in it.
And
what the hell are you doing?
What does it look like? I'm self-consummating.
Very good. Please take note that a distraction no matter how unseemly, can very often be the thing that turns the tide in your favor. Since the days of Cleopatra, sexuality has been a weapon deployed to gain leverage. This is the art of seduction.
I know we come from different sides, but I know. We can put all that behind us. We can make something beautiful and new. All you have to do is meet me at the train station with the microfiche.
And time.
Anyone know where I can get a copy of that microfiche?
Yes, very good indeed. Starr. And
go.
I told you already, Mr. Peterson. The answer is no. I shouldn't even be meeting you right now.
Give me the microfiche, you bitch, or I'll kill you and your family.
Final candidates. One last opportunity to prove your worth. Proceed.
Good luck.